And I'm gonna make one more request. If there's anyone in here that wants to exercise your right to take a knee or to sit down during our national anthem when Mr. Perry's nice enough to sing it for us, I will refund your ticket and I will walk you out that gate myself.
Into this madness?
Well, my whole family's into trucks and trucking and fixing trucks and truck stuff, so I just got kind of weaned into it years ago.
Right?
Yep.
I heard that. So how many years have you been coming here pulling?
I don't know. At least 15, maybe.
15?
Yeah.
And which one's your old girl that you got me doing it in?
There she is.
Oh, wow.
My little Black Mac.
Black Mac. I love
yeah,
it. I love
Black
it.
Mac.
What class are you in?
Antique.
Antique?
Yep, antique.
I know.
Yeah.
I think you might take it.
I'm going to try.
Yeah.
I'm going to try.
Wish you luck, Mother Truckers.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Yep.
Why do we do this shit?
Why the hell do you do this shit?
Because we got too much time and too much money.
That's it, man. I love it. Is that the real reason?
Yeah. What other reason would there be?
Oh, that's great. The guy that does all the measuring?
Hold on here. Yeah.
Hey.
What are you, 21 or
22? Hey. So tell us, what are you doing here?
I've been coming here for probably 20 years. Watched it for a while. Now we got only three trucks pulling now. And the antique class, yeah, the home wrecker. The antique class is this truck. Then you can see the other trucks. The red one over there.
Yep.
That one's in the open class, and then the black one, Superliners.
So those are all yours?
Yeah.
Yep. I like that. So for the people at home that might not understand what this is and what is the addiction?
Oh, I just started driving myself. These guys kind of do a little more of the driving. So this year I kind of started driving that black one, and it's like being in a car accident. Like, you don't even remember what happens. That's what, it happens so fast, and it's like a kind of a little bit of adrenaline rush. So. See how things go tonight, but it's kind of, I think that's kind of the crack part of it, you know, they get
there
addicted
it
to it. So
there it is. Well, we wish you the best, brother.
Yeah. No, I just thought I'd say hi.
That's
so.
It. doing the pulling?
The husband.
The husband?
Yep.
Nah, it's you. Don't lie now.
We don't want to tell anybody that.
That's right. That's right.
Oh, best seat in the house right here, man.
That's it. That's it.
Thank you. Thank you. his hand.
There is nothing that will stop all of you from doing what you are that good at.